Virtual exhibition number one, The Spirit World. This is John Houston, director and owner of Houston North Gallery, and we have been located in Lunenburg, Nova Scotia, overlooking the historic harbor for 30 years, since August the 1st, 1981, when my mother, the late Alma Houston, and I, joined by my brother Sam Houston, we opened the gallery with a lot of hope and help and support from many other people, and we have operated the gallery continuously since then, 30 years, and now we're making a transformation. We're taking the gallery virtual, and this is the first of a series of virtual exhibitions. It's called The Spirit World, and The Spirit World deals largely with transformation. There are many pieces among the 32 works in this show that are either called transformation, walrus transformation, or shamans and so forth. And I think it's really fitting because we're making the biggest transformation of our history in going online. And I think we're ready for it. I'm hoping that our clients will appreciate that, and I'm hoping that new people, wherever you are in the world, will come and find the gallery, these wonderful art. And this move is a move to where our clients are and where our clients now like to look at art, which is very much online. So we will look forward to seeing you at our first virtual exhibition, The Spirit World. I welcome you all, and oh yes, dress as casual.